This is the future of rock and roll.
And knowing you'll say why, maybe they put out one too many.